Guys, today we will discuss about a RF transmitter and receiver. How this works, let us discuss. Using this RF radio frequency, we can design many projects that is nothing but a wireless project up to the 100 meters. Let us see how the discussion will be. What you are seeing here, this part is related to your transmitter and this part is related to your receiver. Let us discuss how it works and what are the operations involved in this. Let us discuss this transmitter and it is my encoder IC and it is decoder IC and it is a receiver IC. And it is LM2938, it is nothing but a modular IC. I will discuss that here. Let us see how the connections of this each of the pins of this IC will be available. See here. The notch which you are seeing here, is nothing but the value number which starts from here itself. 1, 2, 3, 4 up to here and rounds from here and it is nothing but up to 18 pin. It's nothing but a 9th pin and an 18th pin. Same like that, the same pin combination is followed by for this IC. It is from 1, the notch which is present here, from 1 to 9. And from here to here, 18. See, the general configuration of this ICs are, let us discuss how it's connected. See, generally, for this encoder, the 9th pin is grounded. And the 18th pin is, goes for PCC. Here you can control with the 5 volts, or last is 6 volts, which is supplied with a regular IC 7805. Now let us discuss. These are my pins, internal pins. They are connected as A0, A1, A2 up to here, A7. This is my address pins, address lines, address from various from A0 to the A7. And your as it is followed in the decoder IC, same as it is A0 to S7 and the 9th pin is grounded. First of all, let us discuss about this encoder IC. Actually this encoder, what it does is that just take this digital input, digital input and converts into the very high frequency signal and it encodes and it counts and it goes and you are transferred to this transmitter. See, actually the current or else the signal which is generated from here from the encoder is not with not capable of flowing into the air. So for this, if we are connecting a transmitter on which it converts the electrical low signal to the high electromagnetic signal, that is nothing but the RF signal, radio frequency signal, and transmits the data to other side. See, it determines on the frequency of this ranges. See, actually the RF is ranges from 344 to 434. So actually what I am using is that is nothing but 434 megahertz frequency I am using here to transmit data from the ear to here. Let us see here, and this is connected to the ground. It is 18, it is 7 is connected to the ground, and this is connected to this resistor R1. This is 16 and 15. See, our is nothing but here we are keeping at is a 750 kilo ohms. Actually 750 kilo ohms is nothing but an oscillator. Actually for this encoder we need an oscillator which can generate low signal values to high signal values. For that we are connecting this R1 resistor at 750 kilo ohms, very high value. This is my AirPods. This is this connected to ground. This is my input 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here, let us come to here. When I am pressing this, you can instead of this, you can add some of the switches. If you are connecting this, respective of this, respective of signals will be allotted here. Instead of this imports, let us consider here, as same as I have said here for this, same operations followed for this decoder IC. But the decoder, what it does is that it takes the transmitter or transmitter signal and receives and decodes and gives the values. Let us see, these are the messages and this is my outputs. This is my LEDs. If you are pressing 1, the LED will be on. And if you are pressing 2, LED 2 will be on. If you are pressing 4, the LED on will be 4. So this same operation for this is followed for this also. Let us see. See here, this is also connected to the not to the S1 and the 9 is grounded. The 8 is for VCC. And here also you can dump, supply the plus 5 volts or the 6 volts. Here. See, this pin, this pin is connected to the ground. Actually this pin is connected to the power supply. That is number one of the LED. And this is connected to the oscillator. And this pin is nothing but a data pin. This pin is connected to the data pin. And here also this pin is nothing but a data pin. So the signal which is generated here, it goes to here and it goes to the data pin. Here, the 1 is grounded, 2 is for data, and the 3 is for VCC. And here also same configuration is followed here. The middle two ones are related to the VCC. These two are the grounded. And this one is grounded. And this is my data pin. And this is my non-connected. So it is inverting and non-inverting. Instead of this, you cannot connect here. If you're connecting this, the data which is receiving from this transmitter can be connected and decodes and gives the values here. See, actually the addresses is means for we have only the one transmitter, we have more than one receiver. If you want to communicate a particular receiver, we should connect these addresses with respect to the receivers. Now let us discuss how this LM2 for what we are using this. See, actually this circuit is over. If you want to connect this whole circuit, and if you want to design a wireless remote car, you need to connect this motor driver IC. Actually for the motors, there will be much current is flowing from. Actually we are supplying the plus 5 volts. Instead of that, we need a 12 volts or a 24 volts or a 30 volts. For that, we are connecting this LM293D IC. See how this connection will be. First two are the grounded, and this two are also grounded, and this is for motor 1, and this is for motor 2. This is your positive supply VCC. This is your ground. This is also VCC. This is VCC. This is VCC, and this is a plus 5 VCC for this IC, and this is my supply VCC up to greater than 5, less than 30. 30 volts or else 5 volts you can apply to this to drive and motors which are connected in the wireless memory card. See, the remaining words, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the numbers will be available here. The 2 and this and this, this 4 are your data pins which you need to connect. Thank you guys. I want to say really about this thanks. Okay, thank you.